the race you have here today.
So
it's important. Soak it all in. If you were here 4 or 5 years ago when we were first starting drone racing, you guys would smoke anybody who won those championships. So don't worry about what the guy's going to do next weekend. All you need to worry about is what you do today. Good luck, everybody.
Thanks.